Today's promise verse, 2 Chronicles chapter 7 verse 16. For now have I chosen and sanctified this house, that my name may be there forever, and my eyes and my heart shall be there perpetually.